Industries, especially refineries and automobiles that run on diesel, release sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide into the atmosphere. These oxides combine with water vapors in air to form droplets of sulfuric and nitric acid respectively. These droplets then remain suspended in the atmosphere. Now, when this area receives rain, these droplets dissolve in water, that is rainwater, and thereby they make it acidic. Such rains are called, right, acid rains.